biological entity, robust and healthy and more resistant to diseases. And it's especially true about milk, and especially true about the first part of the milk. The first part of the milk, they call it first milk because as soon as the baby's born and the mother produces milk, the first milk that the mother produces for the baby is the densest and most concentrated.
Greetings, friends. Good morning, good afternoon, wherever you may be. Good evening, and welcome to The Bright Side, your nutritional program dedicated to the understanding of the vast world of nutritional supplementation. I'm your host, Pharmacist Ben. Nutritional pharmacist from Boulder, Colorado. I specialize in using nutritional supplements where other healthcare practitioners use toxic pharmaceutical drugs and deadly medical procedures. If you suspect that there are natural nutritional roads to your vitality, to your health, to your well-being, and to addressing your health challenges, whatever they may be, but you don't know where to begin, you have come to the right place. As you listen to The Bright Side every day, you are more and more in control of your body, you are more and more knowledgeable, and you know you can overcome any health issue. That is why we are here every day on The Bright Side, helping clear up the sometimes confused world of nutrition and nutritional supplementation. Over the last 27 years of practicing pharmacy, I've seen drug-free recoveries from diabetes and hypertension and obesity and skin diseases like psoriasis, eczema, rosacea, digestive ailments, autoimmune issues of all kinds. Recoveries that by the standards of modern medicine can only be called a miracle, but what is in the world of the body, what is in the world of biology, standard operating procedure, because the human biological system is a healing system, it's a regenerating system, it is designed divinely to heal and renew itself on a moment-to-moment basis, and while some folks may call that healing, renewing, regenerating system a miracle, it really is no miracle at all. It is simply the way the body works. If you have questions about health or nutrition or prescription drugs, we welcome your calls on The Bright Side at 855-660-4261. That's 855-660-4261. Questions about health, nutrition, prescription drugs. If you want to get off your meds and get on a good nutritional supplement program, if you have questions about formulations or ingredients, we can help you at 855-660-4261. Likewise, if you have a success story you'd like to share, or if you just want to contribute to the conversation, 855-660-4261 is your Bright Side call in phone number. For you guys who want to purchase any of the Longevity products that you hear us talk about on the Bright Side, or you hear advertised on the Bright Side, you can either call the Bright Side Ben phone team at 866-735-2470. That's 866-735-2470. Or you can head over to brightsideben.com and take a look at our shopping cart. You can also click on the Join the Team link on the upper left-hand corner of the page at brightsideben.com. Of course, if you want to purchase any longevity products, pull down on the shopping cart on brightsideben.com. You'll find Beyond Tangy Tangerine, my personal favorite longevity product, the Z-Radical, all the start packs, the healthy start pack, the Osteomag, they're all up at brightsideben.com. Pollen Burst is up there as well. You can also check out my blog, thepharmacistben.com, which we update regularly with news stories and blog posts. Thank you to my webmaster, Robert Lundgren. I will be doing a talk in Santa Cruz on March the 7th, Friday, March the 7th. I guess in, how am I doing? 2 weeks and 3 weeks, Friday, March the 7th in Santa Cruz. If you're in the Bay Area, please stop by. I'm not sure exactly where I'll be, but keep listening to this program and we'll let you know. All right. Welcome back to The Bright Side. We're talking connective tissue, the bulk of the body, the meat of the body. We've been talking about it for a while. Makes sense. Half, maybe 40% or so of the body is made up of connective tissue. 40 to 50% of the body is made up of connective tissue, and this is the home or the birthplace of much of the degenerative disease process. This is where the body really breaks down in earnest when we are dealing with degenerative diseases or autoimmune diseases or cancer, God forbid, for the most part, affects this area part of the body, and certainly accelerated aging does as well. And that includes, of course, the skin. If you want to have beautiful skin, if you want to have young, wrinkle-free, healthy skin, you got to work on the connective tissue. And this is really especially relevant if you're thinking about getting plastic surgery or if you're just a consumer and you're spending, you're among the millions and billions of consumers around the world who are spending billions, hundreds of billions of dollars on skincare products. They're supposed to be addressing wrinkles and supposed to be addressing fine lines and crow's feet and the other visible signs of the aging process. Skincare is a big business, folks. And one of the reasons it's such a big business is because the profit margins are so unbelievably huge. Everybody wants to jump into the skincare business. And unfortunately, there's very little you can do do to connective tissue, which is where the bulk of skin issues take place. The bulk of the visible signs of skin aging take place in the connective tissue. There's very little you can do topically. There's a little you can do. Certainly, there's a few things that you can do, but for the most part, building the connective tissue in the skin to prevent the signs of aging or to prevent cellulite or to prevent any kind of superficial or apparently superficial skincare problem really involves internal strategies that are surround building connective tissue. And I'm telling you, even companies that I that are ordinarily trustworthy, Life Extension, I love Life Extension. I've been reading Life Extension now for going on 30 years. The book Life Extension as well as the magazine Life Extension. And there's good stuff in there, and they got good products for the most part. But even Life Extension has got to jump in on this bandwagon, this skincare bandwagon, this supposed anti-aging products with various herbs and plant materials and essential oils, etc. Folks, essential oils cannot help you at the connective tissue level. There's not a single essential oil that can do that. Unless you put the essential oil right in the dermis, right in the connective tissue. A company called Senogenix sent me a note just a couple days ago, an email a couple days ago. Senogenix Elite Skincare. Now, I don't like ripping on any companies, but again, you got rose floral water, you got a tea tree oil, you got myrrh oil. These are all products in this company's product, concentrated restorative serum, they call it. It's a breakthrough anti-aging cosmeceutical. In fact, it's the latest breakthrough anti-aging skincare cosmeceutical to hit the market, according to their advertising copy here. Now, they do have something called epidermal growth factor. Great, but that's still epidermal growth factor. It's not connective tissue. And other than that, you've got ingredients like blue green algae extract, caviar extract, argan oil, tetrahydropiperine, which is supposed to, it's a black pepper extract, supposed to help things penetrate. The point is you can't use these kinds of ingredients if you're spending money buying these kinds of products that have these kinds of ingredients because you're trying to take care of your wrinkles and fine lines, you are wasting your money. And I'm just sitting, I'm just saying this here as an advocate for you guys. Somebody who's been in the skincare business now, the healthcare business and the skincare business for 30 years, I'm simply telling you this so you know what you're getting yourself into. You can't go by companies, reputability of companies. You can't go by advertising copy. You can't even go really by pictures and graphs and pseudoscience. You've got to go by the logic of the ingredients. The logic of the ingredients tells you whether something is going to work or not. And caviar. Why would caviar in a skincare product that you put on top of your skin have an effect on the connective tissue? What is in caviar that could possibly have that kind of effect? You know, what's an argan oil? What's an apricot kernel oil? Ask yourself these kinds of questions when you read the advertising copy and be an ingredient deck reader. Not just with food. We talk about this all the time. You want to read the ingredient decks on all the foods you're eating, especially processed foods, which is usually the kind of food that's going to have ingredients. And also with your skincare product, understand the logic behind ingredients. How are they really working when you're reading the advertising? Advertising copy, ask yourself, how are these things really working? In my opinion, and this is just my opinion, you guys take this for what it's worth, the worst connective tissue skincare fraud is plastic surgery. Plastic surgery is the ultimate example of doctoring. Doctoring mechanically. We got doctoring with drugs, chemotherapy dropping, doctoring. I'm not talking about cancer chemotherapy. I'm talking about pharmaceutical chemotherapy for autoimmune diseases, for inflammatory diseases, for all health issues. We've got this model, this medical model that most of us have bought into, the perhaps present company.